Hello everyone, I'm Rick with CyberMedics and we're here today to talk about the best process for using Yubikey with your Google account, so let's get started. The basic question I have is, can you automatically log out of your Google account by closing the browser and B, not require your security key to be reauthenticated on the next login? I have not been successful doing this. So let's kind of walk through this process so we see exactly what it is I'm talking about. Right now, under the settings, I got here through the settings on Google. I have the account set up under privacy and security on cookies, that it is to clear all cookies and site data when you close. The nice thing about that is when I close the browser, I automatically log out of the account. So here I'll sign in again. See, it closed me out of the account. It's forcing me to log back in. And it's also forcing me to reauthenticate with the key. Even though I have this don't ask again on this device, that will not stay as a setting because I have it clearing all the cookies when the browser is closed. Clear all cookies. Now, what you can do is you can add an exception to that with the Google account, and we can say sites that always use cookies. And you can add that to the settings. And now I can actually force a logout on the account. So I can come over here and force a logout. And I can close this down. And I'll come back in to the account. And I'll log back in again. And you see it did not require the key. And you say, well, what's the problem? Well, the problem is I cannot log out of this without clicking here and saying sign out, because if I just close the browser at this point and then I open the browser back up, I'm still logged into the account because I added the exception for Google on the clearing of cookies. So again, the premise was, can you automatically log out of your account by just closing the browser and B, not require the security key reauthentication on the next login? And it seems to me that this may not be possible, because the only way I can sign out, closing the browser won't sign me out of the account now that Google is an exception. If I click sign out, then I'm signed out. If I sign in again, I won't require the key because I've added Google as an exception to my account. And the reason it's important to me is I don't want to have to keep the key in the computer every time I use the computer. I'd like to just put the key in one time, authenticate it, but I still would like to have to force myself to log in, but I don't want to have to remember every time I go to sign out that I have to click the sign out, that I can't just close the browser. So I would appreciate any feedback, questions, comments. Anybody knows how to do this, that'd be fantastic. I'd love to update the video to help other people. For now, this is Rick with CyberMedics, signing out.